Not since OJ has a trial captivated us like Casey Anthony. No matter what side you're on, join us for an emotional, unprecedented debate. Meet a woman who protested every day outside the courthouse, a criminal defense attorney who believes the jury made the right decision, and a former prosecutor who thinks Casey Anthony is guilty of sin.
The Casey Anthony verdict. Was justice done?